Situation is that we are, I'll show you on the map quickly. We're coming into port here at Williamshaven, having had a pretty fruitless tour up here in the North Sea. A couple of my last marks before I started to come back. Also, if we get onto our view outside here, this is the view of us coming in through Wilhelmshaven. What's it called? Williams Harbour, anyway. So nothing too much to report, really. We made a couple of sightings. We got on the wrong side of what I think was a French merchant. I screwed up my attack in a very significantly important way, in that I ended up going in the wrong direction and basically falling behind him and having to kind of give up, because there was no future in trying to try and catch him. It all didn't work at all. What else did we see? We did see a couple of destroyers or hunter ships, which I kind of assume might be the British Royal Navy. We kept our distance from those, and they didn't pay any attention to us either. So we basically had a fairly uneventful kind of tour. I keep doing this. And we're just bringing ourselves in now to... Fuel-wise, we are fairly low. Otherwise, we're fine, but we've pretty much used up what fuel we had. We have brought back our torpedoes. Because we didn't really use them. We didn't have the opportunity to, really. It's been a fairly quiet patrol, anyway. Now, it is the 8th of December, 1939, so it's probably kind of a case where we should have had a little bit more activity. I'm not convinced that it would have been that quiet back then. It would have been heated up fairly quickly. You can hear everything going on in the background. We're coming in the darkness here, which is what it is. So, Patrol 2 and Patrol 1 have been fruitless. Patrol 1 is a kind of a fairly straightforward kind of patrol anyway. Patrol 2, I was kind of hoping for a little bit more. But anyway, like I say, it wasn't meant to come that way. We left on the 11th of November, and it looks like we're coming back on the 11th of December, so we've been out for only a month. We've completed our orders for reaching and patrolling for 24 hours, AN9, and we kind of haven't done anything else, really. The crew are doing fairly okay. We need to let's get Bob up here. The navigator has done his job. Folks are kind of feeling tired. Let's keep these guys in as best working operation for the diesel as we can. Everybody else can rest. They've performed well. Haven't had any accidents or any issues. I've been kind of managing the crew as best I can. Not really an awful lot to say about this one, other than it's over. And we'll be hopefully getting into a little bit more activity. The next time that we're coming in, we're going to come into this bay here, this submarine yard right here, is directly in front of us. So can see from the map here that we are sailing straight in, so this is our position here as we approach. Where it'll be, down there. Don't know why I'm angling off at a weird angle there. Sometimes I don't understand that. We don't need that. That's the situation there. This is on the deck gun position. Jump back in here and.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin, kleine Fahrt voraus.
Probably time not to be doing 7 knots here. I have a little bit of music coming back, but we don't have anything to celebrate. We have no successes, no tonnage achieved, so we'll just roll her on in here. These huge big cranes that just hook onto the boat, I suppose, and lift it up for repairs. Okay, I can see that they'd lift it up, but what else do they do then? There must be something that comes in from the land side. I don't know. I hear music. A couple of lights.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin. Derzeitige Fahrt 1 Knoten. Derzeitige
eins
Fahrt
Knoten.
0 Knoten.
Oder 0. 0 ist. Vielleicht die bessere Idee jetzt.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin. Derzeitige Fahrt 0 Knoten.
I think they have music piped out here onto some kind of a. I don't know how it is, but anyway, it's fairly wavy in this yard here, in this dock. And we are still running 2 knots, so let's put a.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin, kleine Fahrt zurück.
A little bit of reverse in here and wait for this to zero down.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin, alle Maschinen stopp.
And that should have us fairly close to zero.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin, kleine Fahrt zurück.
Ein kleines, die kleinstes bisschen.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin, alle Maschinen stopp.
Super. Danke, alles. Well, we got a security guy out there. I think he must be mad with the music. Okay, so from here, I'm not sure what we do. I can't remember. We go in here, do we? Do we go? Where do we go? Maybe we send the report that we're home. Send a status report. This would be position AN98, 5 torpedoes left. This is Seve, exit patrol. Dock at Williamshaven. That's what we wanted to do. Okay. Now, we started the patrol on the 11th of November and finished on the 8th of December. The end location wasn't Kiel. The submarine is a 2A. The captain's log is 0 losses for 0 with 0 and 0. So essentially, pretty much quite boring. We're from U-boat flotilla Vedigen from Kiel, but we've come back into Wilhelmshaven, so I don't understand why this is reporting back that. Patrol 1 gives that information there. Patrol 2, this should say Wilhelmshaven here anyway. Hull interior is 100% and renown is 0. Well, we haven't really done anything, so we don't really deserve to get anything. But that is our situation here. That is the patrol report that we had. This here is the career. So, I'm a girl, am I? I'm a lady? Or is that my squeeze at the time? Or I'm not sure what that picture is doing there. So we have two patrols under our belt. Not an awful lot going on. But, we haven't killed anybody, in any sense of the word. We haven't sunk anything, and basically so far, hopefully, the lads are going to be fairly happy with us. These are the aces that we have, and Ernst is down here with a third of a ton, and Hans has knocked out half a ton. There must be kind of 300 and 500 tons, right? But I'm down here with a big fat zero. But that'll change over the course of time. There's nothing else to look at here, I think. Nothing significant, anyway. So that's the situation. So we're back at this setup here where we can go and do our various things as we would. We can go into the options. Oh, there is something that I want to do with the difficulty setting, and I want to change it up a little bit, but I don't think I'm going to be able to do that. I'm not sure if I can do that. This is return to menu. Do I have the ability to change up? No, I don't. The career has been set. Okay, options. Oh, well, we went there. Okay. So, yeah, that's the situation, folks. It's not been too fantastic, really, but I did want to put a little quick, short video together, 12 minutes of, 13 minutes of, to identify. I'm just going into my save career now just to make sure that, it's actually going to load in properly the next time. Hopefully we'll have a little bit more success. I've set this game to quite hard. I've realized that one of the challenges that I do face is determining solutions. The sea was fairly rough. I didn't really have the opportunity to do all that much anyway. So it will be with some interest when we get further back into this, if I shall become any better than this or not. But we're at 100% realism. Oh, I do have the ability to change realism here. So there's no map contact updates here. Manual targeting. Realistic sinking times. Realistic repair. The event camera is on because of that, but there's no external views. And the reason why I'm not using the external view is because I'll end up using it too much. And I've kind of turned that off. Although I will review this again in my time on shore before I head out the next time. I don't mind having the event camera there because it does give me some kind of thing. I don't really need the stabilized view. No noise meter. And then no weapon officer assistance. Well, the weapon officer assistance is in line with the manual targeting system. And the map contact update, I kind of could turn that off, and it would still be at 100% realism. This, I think, disable God's Eye mode for the navigation map. Well, here's the thing. Does it actually allow me to receive information over the radio saying there's a convoy in this grid sector, blah, blah, blah? I don't think it does. And it's interesting that whichever way the game was built, having this context on the map doesn't kind of change the difficulty. And I don't suppose that it would really, because it just provides a little information. But I'm going to leave it off for now. No stabilized view. And no event. Well, I guess I do have a bit of a stabilized view. Anyway, we'll accept that for now. That's the situation, I am sure. Yeah. That's about as full, but it's nice to know that I can go in there and make a few edits like that. Okay, well, we'll come back in the next session when I'm ready to go back out. But until then, thanks for watching and catch you next time. Go handy.